friends. It's me, Tracey. I've been up since 4:30 a.m. Yes, I got up at 4:30 this morning and I woke up Mom and Dad because they were sleeping. And I didn't want them to sleep anymore. I wanted them to play with me. So I got them up. It's funny that Mommy and Daddy at 4:30 a.m., they act quite a bit differently than they do at 6:30 a.m. At 4:30 a.m., they walk around like, I don't know, like zombies or something. Anyway, I had to get up. I've got places to go, things to see. I'm just a puppy. I need to learn things. I learned something very important today. I learned that there is a difference between an alligator and a crocodile. And you know how you can tell the difference between an alligator and a crocodile? Well, it's if you see them later or if you see them after a while. Yeah, that's the difference.